or you can change it by the name you want. So I will leave it and it will create a .NET application. So now I am going to create. So it is asking me, you want to create with empty or with web forms or with MVC. MVC means model view controller. So right now I just go with the empty because I don't want that you get the new features or predefined features in it. So I just create an empty project or an empty .NET web application for you. We create some web pages in it for another option. So I click on the empty web application. It. So here we have created this web application. So now we want to create a web form in it. Click on this web application 2 and right click on it. And now we will add web form. Here I am going to create a web form. So I click on the web. There are multiple options that you can create, but now I am just going to